morning comments here, your morning announcements for Friday, September 24th. It's May Day. The classroom mission is to ensure that all students learn at high levels to become high quality, academically prepared global citizens. Please stand for the flag salute. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We will now salute the flag of the great state of Oklahoma. I salute the flag of the state of Oklahoma. It symbols of peace, unite all people.
We will now observe a moment of silence to reflect, meditate, pray, or engage in any other silent activity that does not interfere with others. The moment of silence will begin now. You may be seated.
Volleyball competes in all-city tournament today. Good luck, Comets.
Go, Lady Comets! Woo!
Fifth and sixth grade football versus Ross tomorrow at 11 a.m. Fifth and sixth grade volleyball versus Taft tomorrow at 11 a.m.
Basketball tryouts information is on the virtual HQ. Combined high school and middle school choir performance is tonight, 6 p.m. in the auditorium. Today's birthdays are Ahmed, Lee, Alisa, David, Anne, Avery, Nora, Raphael, Vaughn, Jaden, Wyatt, and Ben. Happy birthday, Comets! Today is National Punctuation Day.
Today for lunch, we will have breakfast for lunch, cheese pizza, cheeseburger, pepperoni pizza, and turkey shell salad. And today's weather at lunch will be 80 degrees.
Saturday Academy, 9 to 12, this Saturday. Go and attend, and you'll win a student success pack. Update on the virtual attendance challenge. A class and a shirt was delivered to Belle Isle Principal Zahn, and a picture of her wearing the blue and gold shirt is coming today. Also, it is confirmed that class in middle school led the whole district in attendance. Good job, Comets.
Dungeon and Dragon Club will meet today from 4 to 5 in Ms. Cat's room, D101.
We will have a work day set for 6-4 tomorrow at 7:00. Your phone, please wear closed cup shoes right here and clothes you wouldn't mind getting paint on. Check your email for more details.
Help the animals. There are many dogs and cat items animal rescues always need. Donate today. Towels, blankets, pet beds, collars, leashes, treats, toys, cat litter,